Personally, I think it looks way better without shadows. Don't be the guy who only installs them in the wheel wells. You're gonna get left with a bunch of shadows underneath your vehicle. And if you want that solid glow front to back, you're gonna have to install some under the body of your vehicle.